hopeless in some people's eyes. And when I got the call that they were looking for a homeless guy with a golden voice, I had no idea really who they were talking about until someone called me and told me, it's you that they're looking for.